This whole game will boil down to three things. Three things. Number one, the team that hits the hardest and the longest, the team that starts the fastest, and the team is too damn smart to make mistakes.
Here comes the ready and now.